A lot of people have jobs where they have to wear uniforms to work. Policemen, firemen, restaurant employees, even lawyers wear suits to work. But at the end of the day, when they get to go home and relax and unwind, when they head out to the grocery store, they can wear whatever they want to wear. And unless people know who they are, they're not going to say, "Hey, I bet that guy's a fireman," because he doesn't have his uniform on. But not us elves. We are required, yes, required, to wear our elf costume at all times. Even at night when we go to bed and we wear our pajamas, we have to wear that hat decorated with spangles and the shoes that are pointy with little balls on top of them. And when we go to the grocery store, you better believe somebody's gonna say, "Mommy, I think that's an elf." Yippee. I need a drink. I'm Sprinkles. Oh yeah, Merry Christmas.